you. My name is Vasundhara Patel and I am from class 10 from Rivershi Public School, Kareli. So, today's activity name is, you have to observe acid, base and neutral with the different type of a solution. Here you can see different type of a solution. First is sugar solution, second is soap solution, third is salt solution and fourth is soda. Okay, and the fifth and last one is lemon juice. And there are turmeric solution with the different containers. Okay, so first we will start the activity. Okay, first we mix turmeric very well and pour in sugar solution. Okay. Then we mix it. So here you can see there is no changes in color in the sugar solution. Then second one is the soap solution. We first mix turmeric very well and after that we will pour in soap solution. You can see in the soap solution the color changes into red. It means it is a base. Okay, after that we have a salt solution because we take turmeric and mix it very well. So we pour in salt solution. Here you can see, here also